My experiences in high school and college as an athlete, I think it just taught me what I needed to know to be a good criminal defense lawyer. Loyalty to your teammate, and in this case, it's loyalty to my client. The one promise that I give to every client is that this is personal to me. What it means to me to be a criminal trial lawyer is that I'm a warrior. I will give you everything I've got, and I will be there for you through this entire process. My client, my fight.